smell what The Rock is cooking.
And gentlemen, we got more business to transact here. And this issue really escalated when The Rock returned and declared what was his home.
Finally, The Rock has come back!
Vince McMahon didn't make The Rock. Now The Rock didn't even make The Rock. The people made The Rock. And as God is The Rock's witness, The Rock will forever be the people's champion. The Rock has now beaten Austin, beaten Hogan, Triple H, The Undertaker, Kurt Angle, everyone.
There is one man who The Rock has to see face to face. You might have heard of him. His name is John Cena. The WWE has gone from powerful Austin 316 to the dominant and iconic, can you smell what The Rock is cooking? All the way to,
you can't see me.
We all can see you. You come out here with your bright ass purple, and before that, your bright green shirt. Before that, your bright orange shirt. You run around here looking like a big fat bowl of Fruity Pebbles.
I've been hearing about some alleged comments made by The Rock.
Finally, The Rock came back and everyone was getting with it. Till he said I was talking trash, but he would never be specific. I was talking truth. That's your role, know it. That's called a first round knockout. And now you know that I'm not playing. Run your mouth all you want, dude. It doesn't matter.
Two superstars on the same program in the locker room begins to talk. One man must step down, one man must step up and be the man. And I think to myself, one day, and I know now that one day, the day is SummerSlam, the time is coming up.
You want to go one-on-one with the great one at SummerSlam? Allow The Rock to think for 1 second. Well, congratulations, because you're going one-on-one with the great one at SummerSlam.
The Rock returns the pay-per-view SummerSlam. Can you smell it? Can you feel it?
Things did work out different for the both of us. You want to know why? You do this for money. I do this because I love it. I do this for the moment. I do it for moments like WrestleMania, when Never Give Up stands for something, and I'm in the middle of the ring in front of 75,000 people hoisting that WWE Championship high. That's why I do this.
The Rock will be a SummerSlam, and by God,
The Rock is gonna walk in SummerSlam tonight. You're going home with The Rock's black boots shoved right up your ass.
You got The Rock.
Please don't leave me here alone. I don't feel how you feel. Well, it's my fault, I'm bones. I don't die how you die. I can't just wait so long.